This is awkward. You got a gun I can borrow?
No. But I do have a bullet with your name on it.
Any second now, my partner is gonna roll in here and kill every last one of you. And you, my man.
This is going to hurt. A lot. Any last words?
How's your sister?
Petra Venge. Thanks for the invite. What you packing for this party?
The usual.
Ooh, do the thing! Seriously, watch this. That'll never not freak me out. Do it again.
Later. Maybe. Right now, Gen Pop is running wild. Fortunately, the main arena and lower levels remain on lockdown. But if the core security systems fail, containment is going to be a problem.
Just another day at the office. All right, partner, this is a Cade riff in six. Watch me for the changes and try to keep up. Now let's go to prison!
These guys really want to dance.
This riot has to end here. If these killers get out, the reef will be overrun.
So we split up and take them out. And a one, two, three.
Get eyes on that explosion. You two join me when you can.
On our way, Petra.
The faster the better. That blast knocked a few more cell blocks open. I love field work. That explosion took out security on the lower decks. I'll check the high-value prisoners down there. You and Cade head to the security hub. Get security back online.
Okay, pal, this crowd isn't gonna just let us stroll into the security hub. I'll go high, you go low. me look bad. Say, I'm having the time of my life right now.
Approaching the security hub now, Petra.
Copy that. Everything's gone dark down here, so I'm stuck taking the long way to Supermax.
Look out below! Whoa, this was not part of the plan!
Kate!
Scratch that! Definitely the plan! Meet you at the security hub.
This is the security hub. Better clear the area before going in. This says we need warden-level clearance to open the door. Hey.
I got you. Stand by for promotion.
you missed a truly masterful performance. All that's left is the coup de grace.
Remember to purge the buffers.
Sure, got it. One question? How do I do that?
Press the red button.
They're all red!
Then press all of them.
I can't believe that worked! I am amazing at this. Scratch that. It did not work. Don't worry, we got this! Do your thing! Extreme prejudice. Well, everything's where it's supposed to be, but now it's asking me for some kind of secondary activation? Should be a terminal you can use out on the catwalks. I'd go with you, but I hear this place has turrets, and I really want to fire them. By the way, you and me, good team. Let me get that door for you.
Turrets have a manual mode. Interesting. Hey, buddy, what do you think of my new gun? You still with us, Petra? We're gonna clear you a path to Supermax real soon.
Copy that.
Oh, I could get used to this!
bringing the security system online.
You in the green now, PV?
Yes, accessing the lower levels now. Just gotta check on a couple of things. And then we can call it a day.
So long as you're the one buying.
Looks like we're all done and dusted here, kiddos. Ramen's on me.
Looking pretty good down here. Just gotta check one last thing. No!
Cade! He's gone! This isn't a prison riot! It's a prison break!
The airlock on deck zero! It's the only way out this far down! They're going to escape!
Not if I get there first. See that, Petra? Petra? Guardian? Must have knocked out the comm relays with that spectacular landing. And cue the ominous music. Okay, everybody. Back in your cages. I said, back in your cages!
Mercy!
Oh, is that really all you got? You help me out here, little buddy.
Cade? Petra? What's happening down there? Come in, Cade. Hey, welcome back. We fell at least 20 stories down, and I can't reach Cade or Petra. Used to be fallen. Huh? Fallen didn't just become this. Someone did this to them. Detecting activity below us, but I still can't get anyone on comms. You shut. We need another way. Dead. Without his ghost, Cade dies. We've got to find him. Hold on, Kate. We're coming.
Didn't feel a thing.
How's my hair? Speechless. Typical.
Oh no. Nothing I can... I'm sorry.
Listen, kid. This pain on you. This is what I get for playing nice. You tell Zavala and Ikora. The Vanguard is the best bet I ever lost.
He had the worst jokes. Even worse timing. I wanted to laugh. I really did. We should have been there. This is not your fault. This
is on the head of Aldrin Sov. But if he thinks what he's done is the end, it's not. It's the beginning. We're going to fight him. Do you hear me? All of us. Every Titan. Every Warlock. Every Hunter. We will take the Reef by storm. And then, we will mount the head of that son of a bitch on his precious throne. For our fire team. For Cade.
No.
What did you say?
We are not an army. We are not conquerors. We are guardians. We need to keep our eyes here. On our home, our people, the Traveler. The Reef was lost the moment it lost its queen. So if another Sov wants a stretch of lifeless rocks, let him have it.
This is Cade we're talking about. For us to do nothing is...
Say it.
Cowardice.
I refuse to bury any more friends.
You won't have to. Aldrin Sov is mine.
Yes, I am humbled by your gracious acceptance. Mara Sov, my sister, your queen, may be gone. But she is with us now, and always. As for you, my friends, my barons, you embraced me when I was cast out. And for that, I gift to you the bounty of the Tangled Shore. Go, unleash upon the fallen chaos.
By your grace, Father.
You would be proud. The Reefborn's love for their queen remains undiminished.
Love is fleeting, but devotion. Now that is forever. Not one of them has ever shown more strength of devotion than you, my dear brother. The Awoken cannot be trusted. You and I know that better than anyone. Together, we can bestow upon our people the fortune they so richly deserve. Extinction. Let us see what dreams may come.
Frontier of outlaws, scavengers, pirates. Murderers like Aldrin and his fallen would fit right in. We need to search the shore. From the fallen camps in Quitter's Well to that ancient awoken watchtower on the horizon. Leave no stone unturned. Aldrin can't hide from us.
Cora told us Cade's killers are skulking about the Tangled Shore. It's not much of a lead, but it's all we've got. Let's get to searching. Aldrin and his gang of fallen can't hide from us. Aldrin didn't come to the shore in this. From the metal's oxidation, it's been here for decades. Let's keep looking. These vandals' cloaks don't bear any fallen house symbol I recognize. Not even the symbol of the houseless. Gotta be a way forward if we keep looking. That's weird. An energy signature in the middle of nowhere. Let's check it out.
I've marked a suspicious energy signature on your display. Might be worth checking out. Huh. Well, that's gotta be something.
This is some kind of smuggler's tunnel. Those were the creatures we fought in the Prison of Elders. They're spreading. There, on the ridge.
Perhaps you will give my children a better fight than your friend King.
They're sucking the ether out of this servitor, corrupting it. Someone's hacking our comms.
You're late. Here I was thinking I'd be hunting Aldrin alone.
Pet revenge.
We need to talk. Face to face. I'm on my way to see an old acquaintance. Word is, he wants Aldrin and his barons dead as much as we do. Problem is, the feeling is mutual. So my acquaintance is laying low in a hidden bunker. If we want him to open the door, we can't leave any witnesses. Clear the area.
Thank you.
I'm sending you some backup. Please, don't shoot the backup.
Our backup are fallen.
Oh, did I forget to mention that?
But why are Fallen fighting against other Fallen?
The Scorn aren't Fallen. Not anymore. To resurrect dead Fallen as frenzied, bloodthirsty puppets, and he believes Aldrin gave him that power.
Thank you.
So Uldren and the Barons murder Cade, and then come here. What's so special about the Tangled Shore?
That's not my secret to tell, Guardian. It's the reefs. I'll say this. Uldren sent the Barons here for a reason. I just need to confirm my suspicions.
You're out here, Petros.
Great. Now get over here.
Huh? Shine your shoes, Guardian. You're about to meet the Spider.
Well, if it isn't Petrovenge, the worst jailer in the solar system. What brings you to my home away from home? Away from home. On the run, are we?
I heard you lost the shore.
God. You lost my shore.
Thought you might want some help getting it back.
A guardian? And where, oh where? Pray tell, is its ghost?
Never mind the ghost. There were two guardians at the Prison of Elders when it fell. Cade Six, and this one. The three of us want the same thing, Spider. Uldren and his barons. Dead.
Oh, what is your... Oh, ho, ho. I see. Despite our clear, mutually aligned interests, I'm sorry, but I can't help but feel like it is I who will come up short. It's true. I know where Uldren and his barren scheme. You go scratch your itch. Then we can just say, you owe me. Then we have a deal.
Deal.